managers.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ward. We're going to have to decline your request for a loan this time.
Oh, do you mind if I just make a quick call? Sorry. You f***ing anorexic peroxide b***h. I don't even want your f***ing loan. You can stick it up your a***. Sorry about that. I just needed to make that call. Loan-wise, that is a bit of a bummer. But thank you for your time anyway. Thank you. Hello, who is it?
It's Ryan Sampson.
Well, I know Ryan Gosling. In fact, I've gozzled a Ryan Gosling. How do I know you?
Remember you did my check-up.
So, Mr. Sampson, it's your first time with us. Don't worry. It's just a routine prostate check. So just relax. You doing anything nice tonight?
I'm just going out for a drink with some mates.
Oh, right. Bottoms up. In my youth, I used to be a dancer touring around the country. Yes, I did. And when you do that, you have to go and stay at Dick's. And I went up to this lady, the landlady. I said, how much is it to stay here for the week? She said, oh, I don't know. Nobody stayed a week before. I thought, oh, that's nice. And anyway, she said, how does £50 grab you? I said, that'd be a pleasure. She said, oh, for a pleasure, it'll be £60. She said, but you have to make your own bed. Then she handed me a hammer and nails. Hello, Ryan Sampson.
Hello, Timmy Alexis Carrington Ward.
You said it.
Yeah.
Right. in Doctor Who.
Yeah.
Somebody told me you killed yourself for the world. For the universe. World.
For the universe. I saved you. And really, I think I demand a bit more respect for that.
Pardon?
I heard that. Bang.
This trend of terrorism. That I started with that.
You started the terrorism.
Well, how's that for today's bit of news?
I started that trend.
Is that on Doctor Who? Was it about terrorists?
That's what it was about. And should I really have done that? I don't know.
Controversial.
Controversial.
Well, I just said controversial, but is that controversial? I don't know.
It's my hand gesture that goes with it.
Oh, you're so street, guy.
Booyaka show, right?
But
more Sesame Street than anything, but. Doctor Who is a complete cult.
I didn't realise Doctor Who was a complete cult. And I
did you realise that I was a complete cult?
Language, Timothy!
When I met you, immediately, as soon as I met you. Complete cult, that one. But I didn't realise that about Doctor Who.
Too.
And so, you know, I did it. And I did, I just thought, ah, oh, it's whatever, you know. Because it was only just coming back then. You know, it was, it was
Who
the
was
beginning of David Tennant. It was the beginning of David Tennant doing it. And I didn't realise it was going to be a big...
Big hit?
...deal. Hang on.
What was your big break, girl?
My big break? I don't know. I think PLEBS has done really well.
Do you?
You're a fan.
You're not.
This one's a fun. Should have been. Should have been.
I think, and this is wrong, but I think I fell in love with your character.
Really?
Yeah.
Why? People say this, but I don't understand it.
Honestly.
Why would you love
Yeah. I thought that as well. Yeah. But I thought, oh, I'm looking forward to meeting him. I fell in love with him. Isn't that funny, though? Because you were such a fucking pleb in it, literally.
Was I a disappointment in real life, then?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get out of my sight, you miserable husband.
Where was that filmed?
In Bulgaria. Oh,
Bulgaria. Seriously?
Seriously, for real.
Where Chish-Chish Bang Bang is set.
What?
Well, that's where the castle is in Chish-Chish Bang Bang.
Is it?
Now, are the writers fans of Up Pompeii? Carry on.
I mean, I don't know. I don't think they are. But I know what you're saying. It's got that big,
well, because
broad,
you speak English.
Silly, funny comedy. And because I speak English.
Yeah, because that's what I said. I said, are they fans of Carry On or Up Pompeii?
Yeah.
And if you were English, I didn't use any long words or anything in that, did I?
Yeah.
So you understood it?
Yeah, they probably are. Yeah, yeah.
That's what I wanted to know. That's all I wanted to know.
So now you know.
That's it. You've had a lot of celebrity guests on that programme, haven't you?
I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here!
In the third series, this is a... Sorry. In the third series, Miriam Margley's on it.
That's
and there's
nice.
One bit where I had to wear this loincloth and her, but apart from that, I had to wear this little loincloth and we're in a little changing area and I'm changing.
Is this in the show or this is real?
This is real. So Miriam Margulies is there.
Yeah, you said.
I'm getting changed into my little loincloth and she went, "My, haven't you got an enormous penis?" And I said, "I don't know what to say, Miriam. That's
very, very personal."
It's a bit embarrassing. And then she and I, but I felt quite proud at the same time. And then she went, "It's pointy, isn't it? Like a shrew."
Prove it.
And I will.
Later.
There we go. Top it right up.
You said it. So, who is your favourite on Plebs?
Who's my favourite?
Yeah, to work with.
Well, Tom and Joel are an equal...
Are they your two co-stars?
Yeah, like...
Are you co-stars or is there a lead in that?
Me and Tom and Joel. Tom's more the main person. Well, I don't know. We're all sort of the same, really, but then we get on very well.
So Tom's the lead.
Tom's the main guy.
Mm, so don't try it.
We go get on by one track. We're going very well. But... I like
Tom.
Doing me.
Tom, he's trying to say he's equal billing with you. I'm saying he's not. Glitchy.
TV sketch show.
We
that
say
I made.
That. I thought it was a documentary.
Well, it was good. It was really fun to make. Yeah.
Oh, what a shame it wasn't fun to watch.
Oh, it was. It was funny.
Oh. Why did you cut those bits out? The actors in it are so good. I think the writing lets it down a bit. You want to have a word with the writer. Do you know who the writer is?
Yeah.
Could you have a word with them?
All right, yeah.
Who are the writer?
Me.
Where's that thing? So you don't know if you've got a second series yet?
Not yet, no.
Oh. Don't hold your breath. I love it. I actually do love it. It's very good. I LOL with Plebs. I love your glitchy. What else is there for Ryan Sampson in the future?
I've just written a pilot of something that we're filming shortly.
How lovely.
But I'm not meant to say what it is. And
don't say what
that
it is.
Thing when you know when you're when not... You know,
why are you not supposed to? Why do people say that?
I think because it's before it's been announced by the channel, you're not meant to say...
Why?
Because they want to be in control of saying, this is what we've done next, and if you say that before then you get in trouble a bit.
I shan't tell a soul. Your secret is safe with me.
You've got all these things under your belt. You must be able to... You must rake it in Christmas period. Panto and all of that. You must be able to... You must be able to pick your part. Happy.
I've not done a
grumpy,
single panto.
Sneezy. You could have your pick.
Wheezy. A little bit cheesy.
Tiresome.
You said it!
What I like to do at the end of my interviews is a...
A selfie.
You said it. So, here we go.
Do it. Whack it out.
Oh, it sounds rude!
You should have.
You said it. Here we go. Let's look nice. Oh, you've got your hand right round.
Right.
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm going to come close. I'm going further away.
Sounds rude.
You said it.
Here we go.
Hello.
Right.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Right, this is my... I know you know about my spot.
I'm so excited about this bit. This is my favourite bit.
Oh, it doesn't show.
Right,
okay. Anyway, so what I've got for you now, I'm calling it a...
Right.
A Barbara Bonanza.
All the Barbaras?
A Barbara Windsor.
A Barbara Windsor? Mm. Okay. Are we going to get a bit of Bush? A Barbara
not
Bush?
Barbara Bush and not Barbara Woodhouse.
Oh, shame. Should have done.
You said it! So what we're going to do is, obviously, this isn't Barbara Windsor.
Yeah.
My brain is what she is. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I'm saying by that?
Mm-hmm.
Meaning, I do what she's thinking.
I know how it works.
Don't we all?
You did a little burp there. But
I did!
Tried not to.
I'm going to do another one. There we are, we're off.
There we go, little one.
So what we do, I'm just going to play it along and I shall, you know.
Right.
Let's go.
Wonderful posters and that, Barbara. Why don't you put them, you know, on this one? I say, no, I don't want to see myself, you
she
know.
She don't want to see herself, does she?
Is this her house?
Yeah, let's go in here.
I've got a little office, which we
let's
just
let's go into her office where she doesn't like to see herself. Oh, here they all are. Oh, maybe you do want a few photos up there.
Musical, singing the song, which I was based on Mari Loy, me entertainers the slow, me calamity Jane.
Me calamity Jane.
These are all my different pantomimes I've done through the years. I've got masses more, masses.
More, but I don't like to see myself. That's why I don't have pictures up.
Palladium,
one, that's when
Marvel
I was...
Wins, no, wait, oh, I was... One, two, three, four, five, six, seven down there.
Count. I'm counting those.
That would be...
That
yeah.
was...
Yeah, early
80s. Yeah.
Were you unhappy?
No!
Oh! I didn't mind being down the line on that.
I just wanted to perform. I've been a working actress since I was 13.
So why did you count them then?
I wasn't 101%
happy. That's it. You said it.
I go. And I'm very knowledgeable about
it. She needs to sort her makeup, don't she? Put makeup on, please, back. We're recording you.
Can we get a bit more makeup for Barbara?
Makeup for Barbara Windsor, please.
So I thought, why don't I give back something to the business? Yeah, I'll become an agent. And I started to compose this letter.
She composed
aging sex symbol, you know, with 40-odd years' experience. And EastEnders came.
She got EastEnders.
Do you know what that does to someone when you smile at them? And, you know, and they think, oh, that's Barbara Windsor. Because I know when I've been in shows and films and the leading lady, you know, or the leading man.
Listen to
the
why did you hear her impression?
Yeah, it's like a what, face like a slap.
Language.
You know, why can't you smile at us? I remember Jane Mansfield walking on set.
Listen to this.
She totally ignored us. And I thought, if only she knew, she said, well, hi, everybody. A bit of good feeling.
Here we go, here we go.
Hello, everybody, you know, and nice day ahead of us. Yeah, just
oh, hello, everybody.
Hi, all right.
Nice day ahead
of us.
I mean...
I'm getting nervous.
Here we go. This is our show she was doing.
I love him. I love him reading the news.
What about, as opposed to I love him parachute gliding? I love him reading the news. Of course you f***ing do. What else does he do? I've stopped, you see. So, this is Barbara.
And the winner is... Barbara Windsor.
Barbara Windsor. I'm going to tell you what she's thinking. Oh, no. 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 Oh, I never.
No, you must be joking. You. Oh, God, she's high and soaked. Hi, Julie. That's it. Let's go back here. Oh, isn't she lovely?
Bianca's got a green thing going on, hasn't she?
Hasn't she? Oh, thank you, darling. I'll take this. I'll go to the mic. Yeah, I know what I'm doing.
I can't believe it. I mean, I've always got too much to say, haven't I?
Heard it.
Gosh, for acting, I've made my living making people laugh.
I've done the carry on.
You know, I never thought I'd make the old Vic, but this is for the Queen Vic.
You see? This is always like, I'm great. Listen
I
to I'm
can't
great.
I believe it. I want to thank people, people who kind of voted for me. It's nice to know that someone will switch on their set and say...
So I'm going
to
go back.
Yeah, go back a bit.
Because this is what I'm going to say.
Can I get a rewind?
Just so we're all here at home watching. It's nice that people switch on their set.
But I want to thank people who've kind of voted for me. It's nice to know that someone will switch on their set and say...
What are they watching on? Have a look. I like when they switch on their sets. What about this? And then why don't you worry about this? Why don't you worry about what they say once they've switched on that tape?
It's nice to know that someone will switch on their set and say, oh, I like her.
I like what she does.
Is she good? Thank you so much.
Oh, girl!
She is, honestly. She's one of the worst.
So this is it.
She's one of the worst.
I like her. I like what she does. Isn't she good? Isn't she good? And you know what you did then, when you did that? You said it. I've got a last little clip that will blow your socks off, girl.
Blow my socks off, go on.
Let's go.
Go on, yep.
20 of us along there.
And so she's on a thing and you've got to remember things on this. This programme is about you remember people of the past. Oh, I know.
It's just clipped.
It's just clipped for Barbara, look. Way down the leg, dirty slag. Oh, yeah.
Get Dawn up on the stage with some flowers and present them to her, and she'll think it's just a Valentine's thing. And then I got down on one knee and I proposed. And then I see Barbara in the wings crying and stuff like this.
That was lovely. Are you a taxi driver or something like that?
Yeah, I am.
Oh,
yeah. How about really pushing? You're a taxi driver or something like that, and then really push it. And don't worry about this then.
Jeez.
Barbara is not now listening. She's literally not listening. She is not listening here.
Go ahead, Dawn.
Well, sometime later we saw you at the music hall again. And when you finished, you come off and you sat at a table right behind us. I said, oh, hi, babes, you know, do you remember? You said, oh, yeah, I do remember. Have you got some children now? And I said, no, you know, we would like some, but that's a bit of a problem in that department.
Look at this. Yeah.
How long was this you've been trying to have children?
About 10 years.
Oh, long.
That's
good,
we've been trying by this time.
Oh, gosh, that's wonderful.
And,
Oh, gosh, that is wonderful.
Oh, it's wonderful. How long have you tried for the long run? It's wonderful. Let's have one more little look at
that. You know, are you all infertile?
That's wonderful. So let's have one little last look at her before we go.
How long was this you've been trying to have children?
About 10 years.
Oh, a long time.
We've been trying by this time.
Oh, gosh, that's wonderful.
And you in...
Oh, it's wonderful. She ain't listen to a word she said. Where's that pleb gone? Oh, I know. I'll give him a bit of glitchy. Oi, Sampson!
Oh, it's Timmy's toilet shelf. Brilliant. Oh, it's wigging me out.
Yeah.
Oh, bloody hell, it's like Miss Julie's School of Dance all over again.
Looks like I'm all alone.
I just arrived, cause this thing happens all the time in London town.
If this is London town, I'm going to escape to the country.
In London town, I'm getting into London town. In London town.
I am here to stay.
It's making me a bit nauseous.
You said it.